for some people, the last time they saw this dude on the track, he was on the grass as a hero opening weekend at Keeneland. But, you know, for that reason, since people haven't seen him in a little while, I wanted to show you Cavalry Charge with his typical nose down gallop session here at Churchill. Coat looks great, weight looks great. We'll get him racing at the next grass course available to us. It ain't here.